How does a Hokkien student drop out of school, lead a union formed in the middle road, a forgotten heartbeat of activity for communists aspiring to power, rise up to be the leader of the hour? The son of a shopkeeper in Telok Ayer had a lot of fire but attracted much ire for working to conspire to boycott a test paper by 18. They chased him away from his alma mater. And every day while workers in factories and shops were toiling away without a face, he struggled to get their voice out. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to take down colonial power. Then the special branch came and, taking down his name, the man saw his freedom dripping down the drain. Then the Render Constitution allowed him into the game, and he ran his first campaign, a testament to his fame. Well, the word got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Took part in election and became the party's main man. Took the center stage and put our candidates to shame. And the world's gonna know your name? What's your name, man? Lim Chin Siong from Singapore, founded the PAP in 54. And our party hasn't won before. But just you wait. When he was 9, his family had to flee into the jungle. 3 years later, returning to a house that no longer exists, they leased a new plot of land so his father could restart his shop and build another hut. Moving back to Singapore after the war was over, but left-wing sentiment was on the rise, forming new insider voice saying Singapore must govern itself. He started retreating and reading every treatise on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do by 1952. He started teaching at a school while brushing up his English too, and started working, clerking for a bus driver's union, trading places later with the spinners of Malaya, taking on every role he could get his hands on, standing for election. See him now with his hands on the pulse of the street, 40,000 new men. The PAP can build a new land. The PAP can build just a new land. The PAP can just build a new land. The PAP can build a new land. A new land.
New land.
Just you wait. Lim Chin Siong for Singapore.
Lim Chin Siong for Singapore.
He's more popular than Lee Kuan Yew. He united the ground, expressing what was on our mind. Oh, Lim Chin Siong for Singapore.
Lim Chin Siong for Singapore.
When our citizens vote for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know why you got detained? Your life will never be the same. Oh, the crowd is getting angry now. See if you can
just
stop
you
it
wait.
Another communist defected from the
just
party.
You wait.
My cabinet destroyed his rep and Singapore forgot him.
We doubted him.
Me, I fought for him.
Me, I trusted him.
Me, I loved him.
And me, I'm the damn foe that stopped him. There's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait. What's your name, man? Lim Chin Siong from Singapore.